This is Lost R2. There he is. Oh, I want to go to Low Res City. That looks beautiful.
We don't want.
Yeah, this scene doesn't really work without the dialogue. Come on.
He started busting.
He turned into Pyro. That's like an epic movie joke.
Yeah.
Those shit brothers that made the god-awful parody movies.
It's a bunch of Hunter S. Thompsons now. I love this city.
That's all that this city is.
Hey.
It's just everybody is on every drug.
I'm gonna make these stairs whole. There we go.
I'm gonna make this whole.
Oh, they're gonna shoot me.
No, I'm gonna go shock them on their hinies.
Hinies.
Watch. Watch.
Are you gonna
watch
shock this? Him?
Watch, I'm gonna shock his hiney.
Does he go, oh, chow!
He goes, my tushy!
He goes, oh, don't do that again!
Oh, please, no, anything but the hiney shocker!
Shock my hiney.
Excuse me. You like that one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just C-3PO just barging through people.
Excuse it's like me. A fat ass on a Rascal scooter just pushing
yeah,
his way
yeah,
through.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's sort of what I was that rocks.
Come on, Doug.
Oh, man.
What's going on out here?
Not much.
Just aside from this fucking mass murder that I'm committing.
Jeez. Okay. Even me. Cool.
In my way.
In my way.
Boy, you see me spamming attack. On my way. On my way. On my way.
On my way.
Like that song? Bam, 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 bam. Okay, that's enough. This is terrible. Push button. What's in there?
Oh.
AT-AT?
Shut up, R2. I'm tired of your shit.
Wow. Oh my goodness.
Do we need to build this?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wow.
Oh God. Yeah, I'm really good at building.
Yeah, basically, I just kind of hang out. I build stuff all day. I've just been like hanging out. Look, and then we just let this guy walk into it.
Yeah.
Cool.
Oh, cool. Awesome. No. Enough.
Shoot. Get into this.
Bit.
Yeah. Look at this shit.
Where you going?
Fucking smushed R2. Oh, what the fuck? What did I just take damage from, even?
Me.
I'm gonna kill you, Hunter S. Thompson.
You gonna kill him?
Yeah.
Okay.
More like Hunter S. Thompson.
Yeah.
Cause he's like a poopy ass.
Oh, you butthole. Wait, can I force this?
Yeah, you can force him out of there. Okay, come on.
Yeah.
Okay, come on.
There we go.
There we go. Okay, come on.
What's going on?
You keep bumping it until it thinks that it's fucking standing on me and making me not able to play the game.
Talk.
Nah, you deserved it.
You just slapped everyone.
Why would you switch me to him? It doesn't make sense. Come on. There's no droids allowed in my bar. Oh no, it's okay. We took care of the hardware. they're in now. It's okay. Trumpet, trumpet, trumpet song.
Droids.
Droids? I hate droids. Clank had shot his torso off. You see that?
Yeah.
Oh, God. That's more graphic somehow.
Langua.
Bye. Cut off both his arms in this. That's more graphic.
It's like no
than
reaction
the actual
to that.
Scene. And then he disintegrates.
What does he do?
He drinks and leaves. Why does the lightsaber look different in this one cutscene?
I don't know. You have so long?
You have salami for me?
No.
You sell me your salami?
I'm all out of salami, boys.
You don't sell me salami, I do not let you ride in my ship.
No salami, boys, sorry.
I'm coming.
There we go. Zoinks! Look at this guy. Get back here! Dog.
Nothing like that happened.
Okay. Whoa!
Space Invaders.
Okay. What about,
what?
Invader Zim.
Invader Zim rocks. Hey!
Does it, though?
Yeah, I like Invader Zim.
Does it, though? Or was it just annoying and you were 9?
Probably that, I know Invader Zim holds up for a lot of people these days.
Mostly annoying white women.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Comment?
Shut up, I fucking love Invader Zim! It's you right now.
Is that really me? Am I crying?
Yes.
Fuck you.
See? Listen here, you fucking Wookie!
Alright. Oh, jeez!
Explode your ass.
Come on this way. Right.
Alright, then.
Right on this.
Alright, then. Come on, take it out of the door.
Right.
Take the bomb down to the door.
Oh, then you will take the bomb down to the door.
Run the bomb down to the door.
Make it good, make it.
Shoot the bomb.
No, shoot, don't
shoot the bomb. Oh, shoot the bomb.
Are you trying to shoot the little guy?
Oh, I've been shooting the little guy. You don't.
Oh, why are we shooting the little guy?
Oh, I really wish I could shoot this little guy.
That's one of my principles. Always shoot the little guy.
Man, you could be like the next Jeff Bezos.
Really? Mean it?
Or Hillary Clinton.
Look, I'm on the salami lid.
You pick.
Fuck this.
Would you rather be, would you rather people view you as a Jeff Bezos type or a Hillary Clinton type?
Jeff Bezos?
Really?
Yeah, people think fucking Hillary Clinton is like the fucking
people think Antichrist. That about Jeff Bezos, too.
Yeah, but more people are fucking...
And it's equally true with both of them.
Yeah, but people get really weird about Hillary.
Guys, if I die, it wasn't a suicide, okay?
Hey,
Hillary Clinton is
evil.
Hey,
enough of that. Jeez. I didn't do nothing, guys. Seriously.
No, he's associated. He shares the same beliefs.
He's not gonna die. It's fine. If he does
No. If I die, it wasn't a suicide, alright?
No,
I'm living a happy life.
Stop saying that shit, man.
Hillary Clinton kills people.
No, she doesn't. Come on.
You're right, she doesn't. She just pays to have it done.
Oh. She's a well-respected politician.
Yeah, okay.
People have just slandered
sure.
her name.
Sure. Bill's no better. He's just plays the sax, so he's cooler.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Heck.
Kill him. Kill his ass. There he goes. Okay. Let's go.
I got 10 studs.
Oh, there's still a guy up there. Doink! Come on. Give me the air shot. Come on!
I did it.
Bastards.
No worries. I did it.
Fine. I'm gonna beat the level. I'm the one that beat the level. I went in the ship. I beat the level.
Hey, man. It's okay.
No. I beat the level. I beat the level.
Ow. You're bending my leg? Dude, you can't bend my leg like that. That seriously almost, like, it felt like it was gonna tear.
No, I was just showing support. See, like...
Yeah, I know, you're excited.
See,
you
I just...
Level,
I went in the ship. I beat
okay,
the level.
Okay, you beat the level. Okay? It's fine. Calm down, man. It's okay.
I won.
Yeah, okay.
I won it, though.
Yeah,
I'm the
no,
one that
won
it for us.
Hey, you're better at video games, right?
I won.
Zoom. Oh, my fucking home.
Dude, that was so funny.
All of my fucking money was there.
That's all she really
Wait,
cares
Wait, did you
about.
Just kill my mom?
Fucking
Holy
politicians.
Shit.
No, her mom's been dead for years.
Hey.
We watched her mom die.
Don't get all lore fucking nerdy on me.
That's not even like a deep
lore nerd thing. That's just something that everyone knows.
Okay.
Even before we knew who Padme was, they knew that she was dead.
I never even cared.
You suck.
Yeah, how about that?
You're fat.
I'm not fat. Come on, man.
You are gaining weight somewhat rapidly recently, too. Dude, it's almost impressive.
I mean, how much do you think I weigh?
Let me see. Let me get a pinch on here.
Yeah?
That's a sturdy pinch there.
That's not too much, right?
No, dog. That's like... You're weighing like 230 right now, dog.
You think so?
Yeah.
You think 230?
Yeah, I think you're weighing like
230. I'm kind of scared to step on a scale now.
No, I mean, like, it looks like... It happens so quick. Like, it looks like you've done the, like, Mac from Always Sunny thing.
Oh, dude,
and you just,
on.
Like, set a gallon tub of ice cream out for a day and chugged it when you get home from work.
I mean, I do.
It looks like you just chug heavy cream and eat cheese all day.
Well, I've been eating ice cream sometimes,
lots and
but
lots
not
of
more
chips,
than...
Like, too many chips.
Yeah, not, like, much more than I usually
like
eat.
Like, a bag and a half a day, like a family-sized bag.
Well, I always have chips with my sandwiches. That's the thing.
Yeah, but you're, like,
but
dunking
think...
the... You're, like, making nachos by dunking... By, like, pouring the melted ice cream on top of the, like, Lay's potato chips.
Hey, how do you know that?
I mean, I've seen you do it.
You've been watching me eat?
I mean, you're just doing it out in the open in the kitchen.
Yeah? I kind of make it a quick thing, though.
God, that doesn't matter. You're still there. It's not like people can't see you.
You really think 230?
Yeah, no, 230. For sure.
Okay. Wow, that's not,
Yeah, no, like, it's concerning how fast you're doing it.
I guess that explains why I've been so tired, too. Like, I've been out of breath, like... Maybe less.
It sounds like... Because, like, I can hear you, like, in my room every night, and it sounds like you might have, like, sleep apnea or something.
Oh! I'm not 230, though. I'm not getting fat.
Dude,
come on.
There's no way... I
might be a little
unhappy. Here, let me pinch on it again.
Yeah, pinch on it.
You're sucking in. I can feel it.
No, I'm not.
I can feel you sucking it in.
No, this is me, dude.
No.
No, dog, this is
rest.
Me.
Naturally rest.
Yeah, I'm resting.
I can feel you tensing
Okay.
Dog, that's got to be at
that's
least 230.
That's got to be 230?
235, maybe.
I think you're fucking with me right now.
No, dude.
Like, that's not cool.
No, dude. Like, you're...
Are you serious?
Hold on. What's this?
What?
That's an extra roll tucked under your waistband.
Yeah, that's
dog,
been there for, like, a
you
month
weigh,
now.
Like, 2'6". Dude, you're, like, the same size as me.
No, that's
right
just,
that's
like, a...
Okay.
I think that's just, like, a growth or something.
No, that's a whole-ass fat fold, dude.
Oh. Should I go to a doctor?
I mean, probably, yeah.
Because I've been really, like, tired lately.
I mean, it's mostly just what you've been eating recently is part of the problem, I'm sure.
Well, there's nothing wrong with,
You're chugging melted ice cream. There's nothing
okay
with that.
Well, ice cream's just my dessert. That doesn't matter. That doesn't
what are you
count.
Eating on top of that?
So usually I'll get, like, a big Jersey Mike's sub, which is healthy.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
That's all bread.
No, because I went on Reddit and I saw that Jersey Mike's is actually pretty healthy. I eat that
no,
like three or four times a week.
No, it's not, though. And don't get any advice from Reddit ever.
Really?
Yeah. Like, obviously.
This is really depressing. Man, can we just play the game?
Look, man, I mean,
can we talk about this later? Because this is like...
It's just...
I did not realize I was gaining that much weight.
How do you not realize that? That's at least like...
I don't know. I've been like tired.
That's
but...
at least like 60 pounds in about 3 or 4 months.
Yeah.
Like that's ridiculous.
Yeah, I don't...
Like you have to intentionally try to do that.
Am I gonna die again? No. Okay. Hey!
You're fat.
Fuck you. My name is Luke Skywalker, and I am a super fighter. I could do this one.
No, you can't.
Leave him alone! He's just a boy!
I do what I want.
Fine.
Hello, let me in. I am perfect. I am God.
You know me, I'm God.
Hey, you know me.
Come on, don't pretend like you don't know who I am.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Can I not also push on this?
No.
Make it faster?
No. Obviously not.
Mine.
Choo choo!
Look, yeah. I'm choo choo now.
I'm choo choo. See all this? We can just like. Oh, we could have just like not killed
the but okay. I died.
Come on.
I'm coming.
Choo 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 choo. Yep. Yeah. See that? We got a little video of nothing happening there. Cool. Alright.
ShoeNiceFat.com.
ShoeNiceFat.com? What?
Yeah, you can buy some of his fat, actually.
What?
He takes a little bit out every month, and he sells it on his for his Patreon. It's only available to his Patreon subscribers, but they can, like, buy a tiny bit of his fat.
Why?
I actually have no clue, but I just ordered some.
Are they using it as, like, tallow or something?
Well, from... So I do kind of know a little bit. From Reddit, it does seem like there's sort of a kink with, like, fat lube.
Fat lube?
Yeah, with, like certain people, you
Dude,
want their fat to use as lube.
No.
That's just what I saw. That's not what I ordered it for, though. I ordered it because I just wanted to see, like, some shoe nice fat.
You just wanted to... I mean, surely you could just see that without buying it.
Maybe I just want it. I don't know.
What do you want it for?
I mean, nothing, dude.
What are you gonna do with that?
Can we forget I said that? Because...
No!
Why?
Because that's such an absurd thing to say.
No. No, it's not.
Yes, it so is.
No, I ordered... Okay, he's selling it. That's the absurd thing.
No,
I bought it. That's
no
not
matter
too
what
absurd.
The connection to the situation is, that's absurd.
No, I don't think so. I think you're blowing this out of proportion here.
I don't think I am.
No, okay, sorry. Here we go. Yeah.
Dog! 3, 2, okay, fine. Okay. All right.
All right, ready?
3, 2, 1, go. Cool. No.
Oh, it doesn't matter?
No, I know which one it is.
I know this game inside and out. I played this like 5 days, he told.
Yeah, no, I have the world record for the speed run, and you know that.
Oh, I forgot about that.
I'm actually pretty proud about it.
Eat your face.
Eat your booty. Come on this way now!
Hey, man.
Jeez.
Don't get mad.
No, I'll get mad. I'll get mad. Come on. Over here. Come on. No.
What do
over
you
here.
Want?
Over here. Come on.
Over here.
Yep, pull the switch. There you go.
Cool. Oh.
Yeah, there it is. Okay, step. There we go. Open? Oh, I wasn't on it.
Yeah.
I'm gonna pinch your tip.
I don't pinch my tip, man.
I'm gonna pinch your
ow,
tip.
Ow! Yeah, ow! Yeah. Ow! Stop stretching it!
Yeah.
Stop!
Yeah, no, I'll stretch it
ow.
Out! Yeah!
Ow!
Yeah, pencil thin, huh?
Dude,
pencil
it's like
thin.
Dry, it's yeah. Like bleeding.
Yeah! Yo, why is your dick so dry? What the fuck?
I don't know, it snapped back into place, though. That was crazy. Ugh. Did you see that? Did you hear that?
Yeah, no, it's got my thumbprint on it.
Yeah, it don't... Jeez. My pee-pee kind of cool. I got it.
No, why is it so dry and, like, cracked?
Yeah, I don't know.
Have you been, like, getting it wet and then standing outside in cold weather? Just naked?
No, but, you know, you just, like, you just kind of tug on it in cold weather.
What?
Yeah, it's, like, the best time to tug on it is, like, outside.
No, that's destroying your penis.
You don't tug on it outside?
No.
I've been going in the backyard, like, laying in the bushes and doing that. I thought every...
The only bushes we have out there are the bushes we pee in.
That's how my dad taught me to do it.
To lay in pee-pee bushes?
No, to just, like, be outside and do it.
Wait,
I was just laying in the bushes.
Your dad taught you to do it?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, when I was, like, 13, my dad was like, this is how you tug on it.
Was he, like, there?
No, he just gave me an example with like a toy or something.
with a toy?
Yeah.
Like a...
Like a stretchy yellow toy.
Stretchy yellow toy? Like a dildo?
I don't know
if it was... Did he show you on a dildo?
It wasn't necessarily that. It was just like a... It's like a little silicone... Because mine...
Dog?
Mine doesn't really look like normal.
Well, and yeah, I can
like
see that.
Like, this genetics, so we have...
And
we
that
have
that's fine. Ones. That makes sense. But why is it just, like, calloused? It's, like, calloused and dry and cracked.
Yeah, I think I've been doing it too much. Like, a little bit too much. Not...
No. If you're, like, losing skin, dude, that's too much.
Yeah.
Dude, you need to, like, seek help.
Help?
Yeah.
You mean like therapy?
Yeah.
For that?
I mean that and medical attention, but
I don't think it's that bad. I'm doing
it
in a normal amount.
No, it shouldn't be bleeding at all, ever.
Really?
Yeah, really. And that should be something very obvious to any person ever.
I could have swore everybody's bled when they did it.
No, nope. In fact, the vast majority of people don't at all, ever, at any point in their lifetime, so
Yeah.
What are you doing?
I don't know. I do it like...
I mean, you're out in the cold. We know that.
I mean, I'm down to only doing it like 5 times a day now.
That's entirely too many.
What do you mean?
If it's...
That's too many?
Yes.
That is so little. Are
no,
you joking?
It's so... Dude, if it's more times than you've eaten that day, that's wrong.
Oh. Jesus. What are we supposed to do here?
Spin this bullshit around. There we go.
Hello.
How long did we just talk about your dry, cracked penis for?
Probably like 2 minutes, maybe.
That's too long.
It probably is.
Zoinks!
That was a little bit of a risky little... a risky little bit there. My penis isn't cracked, okay? We talked off camera and we decided that we're just not gonna... Or I mean, that.
I've never done that first try.
Really?
Yeah, sometimes the timing on that is just completely fucked up.
You're just too good.
Here we go.
I mean, up!
Oh, is it... We have to go back to the last room. I fucking hate that.
Cool.
It's annoying. If you're gonna put stormtrooper doors in a room, put the stormtrooper thing in the room.
Yeah.
Like, I understand that, like, you need to put incentive to not get shot in this game somehow, because there's really no penalty for it.
Yeah.
But holy
Fuck.
Hell.
Bullshit. Oh my god.
No, it's okay.
Oh, are you about to enter?
No, it's okay.
You good. Bye-bye.
I love smacking people.
Hi.
What's going on here? Clean them.
Oh, they're make cleaning. Them, I thought they were
waving at us. Make
them
clean the window. Yeah, clean that window. Yeah.
Yeah, there you go.
There you go.
Nice. How good
it
is. How really good.
Hey, we killed them. Okay.
They clean so hard.
Why'd they die?
I don't know.
What's going on here?
Look.
Tink. Why you hit Chewbacca?
I don't know.
I'll kill you. You touch Chewbacca again, I'll kill you.
There we go. Ah! God, I love Chewbacca.
That's the best. Just tearing people's arms off.
Me.
Yeah. Okay.
This level kind of sucks.
Yeah.
We're not really doing anything.
I think the next level is not better either.
There you go, Leia. You're good at this.
Whoa!
I knew it. Somehow I just knew
Stop.
That you were guaranteed a death there. Ditto.
There you go. Get out of here. Ditto?
Yeah. Ouch! I guess I'm fine. Okay. Massive exploding crate just fell on my fucking head.
Stop. Go away, everything. Okay.
Nope. Nope. Nope.
Oh. I'm coming.
Yeah, these guys kind of permanently spawn just to make you lose your helmet.
Oh, I gotta come down there.
No.
Well, not down there.
Well, now you're Luke, so. God damn it. Helmet.
Helmet.
Give me helmet. Come on. There we go.
Oh, I see.
Oh my goodness. Bye-bye. Oh my gosh.
Oh my goodness.
Go through
that damn door. Oh my goodness. They're going ham.
Cool. What's going on in here?
Nothing special.
Oh. Okay.
Are we
see ya.
Yeah.
Did this? Oh, they know it's us somehow.
They tricked us.
They found out.
Oh my god. Okay, okay, next room.
Let's go. Oh, there's just, that's all that's there. Okay.
Look at that helmet.
Shoot his ass. Don't lose your helmet, please.
Wrong way.
Don't lose your helmet, please.
I lost it.
You suck. Go in there.
Let's see if I get it.
I think it might still let you do it. Yeah, I got it.
Guys, look.
Do it quickly, please. Don't lose your helmet. Stop fucking around. Just.
Oh, that.
Just press it on the right thing.
It's okay.
Just press it on the right thing, though. Stand in the.
It's okay.
White.
It's okay.
It's okay.
Ooh.
Oh god. It's crazy.
He's like, got a head full of fucking wet egg noodles.
I'm surprised I never heard of Auntie Donna's until you told me about that.
No, I mean they just Netflix didn't really advertise them as much as they should have.
That show seriously is like really good.
As far as Netflix comedies go, it's the best one.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't. What's another like Netflix comedy that actually like doesn't suck?
Netflix comedy?
Yeah.
I mean, I Think You Should Leave.
Yeah, that one's good.
Besides that, I really don't think. I don't think Keen Peele's on Netflix.
I mean, Netflix original.
Oh, even. Yeah. No, it's crazy they're actually just, like, still doing skits without being picked up from anyone.
Keen Peele is?
No. Auntie Donna.
Oh, Auntie Donna.
Yeah.
Well, I don't know if they, like, haven't been picked up or anything. I don't...
Yeah. R2? Oh, I guess we don't do that right now.
No, we have to unlock R2 and C-3PO in this room. That's such a good angle, dude. Thanks. Holy hell. So we need C-3PO here.
Okay. I can't see. I guess.
No, it's okay. You're not supposed to, I guess.
Should I walk forward?
I'm trying to make it so you can see and actually get up there. You're kind of just walking into a corner like an idiot.
Oh! Oh no! Jesus. Okay.
Damn, dude.
Cool. I did not realize I was, I was waiting for the screen perspective to change, not... I wasn't looking at any specific character, just so everybody knows I wasn't just watching myself run into a wall, okay?
So you weren't looking at your character, and that's why you were running into a wall.
It's... Well, I mean, that's still bad, yes.
Okay.
It's still bad, but... Okay. I'll admit that much.
Yeah, you're bad.
You're bad.
No, you're... You're bad. So, yeah. Push.
No. Okay.
Cool. Can I build this or no? Is that not cool? I'm not allowed?
There we go. dead. Everybody dead, don't worry.
Come on, 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 come on. There we go. What's up here? Switch.
Oh, cool, finally. Oh, not yet.
Oh, I see. No, there's like five switches in this room.
Oh my god. Everybody, please, just frick off, okay?
Frick off, dude? You telling people to frick off right now?
Yeah, I didn't mean it. I'm sorry.
You can't be telling people to frick off.
I know,
like that.
I know. Just back off.
This is riveting gameplay with C-3PO here. I don't even need to be him. I need R2.
Oh, we
gosh,
need him.
Darn.
Pump it. We need a stormtrooper guy. What is that for?
Towards,
let's drive into the...
a thing right here.
Oh.
Why did it not get that last one? I hate that.
You got it.
Okay, cool. I was on top of them, but that's fine, I guess.
No,
hey, can
fine.
You walk over here? Yeah, there we go. There we go. Let me turn around. This shitty controlling thing. There,
there we go.
Gosh.
Oh,
Gee whiz.
My gosh.
Alright, is there, Oh, there's a C-3PO one over here.
Go away. Go away, go away, go away, go away.
Oh, goodness. Go, 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 go.
Hobbling your way over there.
No, C-3PO rocks! Ooh, yeah, fly up there. There we go. Press button. Is that it? That's the last one?
Nice. Okay.
Let's go!
Let's go.
Can I get down? I don't make me walk all the way over here. That's fucking bullshit.
Wait, can I end the thing with...
Kill myself, kill myself.
Yeah, just walk over here. Okay.
Look at the stormtrooper just following me casually.
Well, you better not do it.
Okay.
Alright, let's get in this ship.
Let me be somebody else already, please. Jeez. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Oh, we don't get to go on the ship yet?
Start in the... Come on. Do we have to kill all these people? Otafuko? There we go.
I accidentally hit him.
Let's go.
Luke's like, come on, guys.
I've had enough of this.
Guys,
I have to watch this old man die.
Hey, die real quick.
Hello.
Can you die real quick for me?
Oh, hello, son.
Oh, I'll do it.
Yeah, I'll kill him. Why not? Fuck you.
Oh, good job, Daddy. Daddy, you rock.
Daddy, that was amazing, Daddy.